We don't want to get up today.
Eight in the morning. It's hard to get up early every single day. Every single day. Ultra.
It's the final countdown.
11 kilometers to Sarria. If we stayed on the road, it's actually more like 14 or 15 walking. And then 142 kilometers to Santiago. Here we go. Santiago, 142 kilometers. A peregrino.
Aria, recre de Yaba de Faxos.
Perfect.
Don't you know that?
The bottom of the house. Andre wants to buy it. We can turn it into an albergue with a band playing right there. Bar, restaurant, smells good, but they do not appear to be open. Not sure. We can always see. Smells good. We still haven't really had breakfast. We had like a chocolate ho-ho thingy, whatever that was.
No, that opened until 1300.
And what else did we have? Café con leche. No real food. This is a cute place, isn't it? Look up there. It's cute. Having some shoe issues there. From here, but that was a nice little incline up to this point on our way to Sarria from Samos. So green over here. Beautiful. We think all the kids are coming from the school group. We're not positive though. We hear a lot of voices. they have support vehicles that are carrying all their stuff for the most part. So we saw their support vehicles, so we know they're on their way. It's like we're at another church. So it looks like all these little towns don't really have any food or anything. They're mainly churches. So on the way out of Samos to Sarria. Look at this. Hi guys. Hi. Hello, peregrino. Hola. 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 You guys enjoying your day? Hi guys. Buen camino. Is it feeding time? We've been walking for a good 4 or 5 miles and there is just nothing to eat. It's just been farmhouses and churches, lots of churches that are all closed, but no food, no cafe, no. It's been pretty, it's been a really pretty walk, but nowhere to really sit, take your shoes off, eat at a cafe or anything. We do have Pringles. But that's about it. We just really want some food because we didn't get a breakfast this morning since we went to a restaurant and they weren't serving food. So we need food. We're sitting on a rock wall, someone's farmhouse, so hopefully we don't get yelled at. But there's been nowhere to sit. No food. We forgot Andre had some cheese, so he's having a beer and some cheese. We haven't eaten. It's almost 1 o'clock. We're hungry. We haven't eaten at all today except like a chocolate ho-ho thingy. We've got some
cheese.
We thought we'd get to all these villages on the map, but they're mainly just churches and farmhouses. So.
Nothing but lies, I'm telling you, nothing but lies.
Nothing but lies in that book, though. No. But we are hungry, so we're going to eat some food. Our lunch, since we can't find anything, we're having Pringles, paprika. These are actually really good. Andre's enjoying the cheese. I've had a couple bites.
I've got my wine.
We're just going to see right here, wine. And then Andre has his... Show us what you're drinking there. Yeah, oh, did he already drink it? Cerveza.
I'm sharing the wine too, though.
Yep. So that's our lunch because that's the pilgrim lunch today. Uh-oh, there's nothing to find. A little over 4 miles to go. So, and we don't expect to find a cafe. So we are sitting on someone's farmhouse bench. Let's take a look.
Fence.
Stone yeah, fence. It's not even a bench. It's a fence. So hopefully we don't get yelled at, but that's where we are. We're hoping there's some kind of a resource here for pilgrims. We are not sure. Tables. Door is open. These are all good signs. we're gonna eat here. And
I feel just like an open book, exposing myself in this neighborhood, talking to people as if I knew them well, thinking that everyone has gone through different kinds of hell.
Got some nice supplies here.
Lately I found myself in doubt.
Got some ham croquettes, we have not done that yet.
Asking myself what it's all about.
With something on it, like olive oil mixture.
What am I doing here? What's this leading to?
Tinto, cerveza and some.
What's the point of all?
Bacon and eggs, basically.
Without you.
There's a donkey and a shepherd down.
Well, I've got promises to keep. Like a cat I know will land upon my feet.
He took some ham. And we are in the middle of nowhere at this place called Pension something. Pension Fonte das Bodas.
Outside of Seville.
And the food is outstanding. It's in the middle of nowhere. She has tons of flowers. Yeah, just a really nice woman who runs this place. And the food is amazing. I am some of the best jamon I have had along the way. Had the best food at this little oasis in the middle of nowhere. And met a really fun college group from
Ireland.
Dublin, Ireland. And one girl that was with them from Colorado. And that was just so much, that was fun. And then so great to have such a good meal, such a nice woman who works there, who owns it. And then you go onto this gorgeous trail. That was Camino magic right there.
You see a lot of pilgrims, huh?
Yeah.
What remains after everything's been washed away? Stand up right as we stand today.
It's a great day today. I'm going to see if this little church is open. Probably not. Nope, it's locked up.
By the rain,
it's locked up.
We'll stand up right as we stand today.
It's getting warmer. And I think we're just now converging with the people that skipped Samos and just went straight to Sarria. So I think we're combining into one trail up here. All right. Woo-wee. The temperature is hot. We're getting tired. It's late in the day. We spent a lot of time at that little oasis pension talking with a group of students from Ireland. And we're paying for it now. We gotta get to our place. I think I see Sarria up ahead, but it's still a good 2 miles away, so. Yeah, it's big. It's a big stork.
And all the other birds nest in its nest.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Hey guys. There's a baby. There's a couple babies in there. All right, officially entering Sarria. We heard cannons going off earlier. I think they do that with the pilgrims crossing over into Sarria. We think. We gotta find our place for the evening. And we're in Sarria. And we're trying to find our place. In the Sarria Bridge. I am worn out. We gotta find this place. Do all these stairs all the way up. This is some kind of cruel joke. We just did all that. You can't tell from here, but check in. Here's our room, Casa Baron and Sarria, super cute. Just enclosed terrace, really nice. Nice, pretty view. Awesome. Some chairs, table, some lounge chairs, and a little mini refrigerator with some water, which I will be drinking. So we each ordered a single pizza. They're huge. We got some sangria. That's Andres. And this is mine. Huge. You better hurry. We're gonna get the Guardia Civil called on us.